Good afternoon, everyone. Hope everybody's well. Welcome to our last recital of this program here at First Methodist Church. My name is Mr. Nikolai Peek. I am the director of music here, and it is my wonderful joy to welcome Mr. Aaron Eaves today. He will be singing four selections for you, so I hope you enjoy this today. Please welcome Mr. Aaron Eaves.
First selection, which we've done here before, so you know, if you've listened in online or been here in person, you may know some of these pieces I've sung before. This first one is a setting of the famous prayer of St. Francis of Assisi, and it's such a relevant text, and it's, Lord, make me an instrument of thy peace, and it's so relevant. It's been in my heart this whole past year, so hopefully it speaks to you as well.
Amen.
next song is a setting of Psalm 23 by Bob Chilcott, and another very meditative piece, meditative text that helped keep me going during this past year. So I hope it speaks to you as well. Selection is from Handel's Ettinger Te Deum, and it is a setting of the text Vouchsafe, O Lord, a very Lenten text. And then after that, we will finish with The Trumpet Shall Sound from Messiah, which most people know, but it's such a wonderful, uplifting, powerful piece. It's probably my favorite part of Messiah. I'm a little bit biased, obviously, but it's probably my favorite part of Messiah. But here is Vouchsafe, O Lord.
Without sin. Thank you. shall be